Monkey Bamboo. So, right here you have the producers, the lily pad, tree, rat, and dandelion. All of these masks get their energy from the sun. Herbivores only eat plants. That's why it has the word herb in it. A duck lives in the river on top of the water. Small fish live inside the river, so it probably eats stuff like seaweed. A zooplankton lives inside the river, so it eats the same thing as a small fish. A beaver eats this part of the tree. So, yeah.
Hi, my name is Donovan, and I will be continuing presenting the ecosystem. Carnivores, they usually have sharp teeth and eat meat, such as a dragonfly, frog, and some other fishes. Omnivores, they have sharp and flat teeth, so they can eat both herbivores and producers, such as a bear and an otter.
Hi, my name is Shane, and I'm going to show you the decomposer site. So here we got bacteria slash shrimps, which lives in the river. And we got plankton, which decomposes when it dies. It decomposes when it dies. And here we got a mushroom, and it's right up there.
The end.